moment to culturize, and today we are celebrating the wonderful culture of pageants. So, Moments to Culturize is not just about ethnicity and things like that. It's about what ticks in America today, and of course, pageants have a long-standing history for us, particularly in the state of New Jersey. Miss America, for those of you that don't know, started in Atlantic City close to 90 years ago. And beyond the beauty of those wonderful girls that are our contestants tonight for Miss New Jersey, there is also a purpose behind what they do. They are competing for a scholarship, a big scholarship that the Miss America organization gives to them because they're talented, they're inspirational, and they are beautiful. The future of the leadership for women in this country. So some things, because we want to sprinkle culturizing as we always do, are the fact that you'll probably remember Vanessa Williams. We see her all the time on television. She was our very first African-American Miss America. And in fact, women of color didn't start participating until the 1970s. But we have made great progress, and here we are now celebrating another pageant. Another Miss New Jersey will be crowned tonight. So stay tuned for more Moments to Culturize. Follow me on Twitter at Lili Gill. And stay tuned, because we'll have a lot of fun as we progress. Bye.